best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift, not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day, and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past, donate every night you have. If today was your last day, against the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live it like you've never lived it twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last day, and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past, donate every dime you have. And would you call those friends you never seen? Reminisce on memories, would you forget?
Yeah. discard as you lose the arguments in a cable car. Hanging above as the canyon comes between. And everyone knows I'm in over my head, 8 seconds left in overtime. She's on your mind, she's on your mind. I've become part of the past. I'm being